to finish off the event. A good ride there from Mark Fiora, turn back. And Jeff Long knows what it's all about.
Thank you.
they will still stay back and go around the third area. It should be a very interesting race.
Thank you.
self-sufficient there. That's in front of Hodgson and also Tracy Brown. Line up for tonight's meeting.
The president, but he managed to get a beautiful start. Thank you.
across the line goes to Radford. The time 1:11.98. There have been some problems with the machine in the practice and on the roundabout. The 20. Quite a few new riders in this one. It's hard to sort them out, especially in the handicap event. But Dawn, the Denmark, I think, could win a couple.
Rick Mundo.
will be the front marker from turn. Munro on the outside of him.
Thank you.
and Ron Barker finishing first. Very good run once again from those riders. Run racing third. The time at 1:13.75. We'll see how the track fares after the A graders come out. Of course, they really chop things up. We've only got two heats to go, but the stewards, of course, will not take any chance as far as safety goes. We've got Cody Jones this time starting red from one, Brian Radford blue from two, Jim Irwin white from three, Martin Hirschman's yellow from four.
Enjoyed the racing, and we do look forward to seeing you.
22nd, remember that date, the 22nd, a Sunday night down here at the North Arm. And that's Murray Bridge next Saturday night for the big international solo bike night.